Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and very good morning to all the participants to this conference. I'm Dr. Mona Fairuz Ramli, Senior Lecturer Department of Marketing, Faculty of Business and Management Sciences, Kuala University Islam Perlis, Malaysia. Today, I'm very glad to present my research finding regarding understanding the influence of perceived quality CSR image on the social media engagement, the diminutive role of destination loyalty in marine parks. Since the 1980s, the question of balancing conservation and livelihoods has been a point of contention among tourism researchers throughout the world. In addition, tourism development is critical for the economic growth in nature-based tourism, but management necessitates the trade-off between ecosystem services, social and human activity. The strategy to promote more sustainable tourism development faces several challenges and complex economic, environment and social policy trade-off. Furthermore, the change of technology expected to greatly impact tourism industry today in social media. Thus, technology can be beneficial for the management protected area, vulnerable natural resources, while limiting the number of tourists, restricting visitation is desirable. Technology considered a positive contribution to the environment sustainability. In addition, high percentage of ocean pollution caused by tourism activity in Malaysia was reported by Wall Street Journal in year 2020. It showed that Malaysia was contribute around 0.37 million tons for marine plastic debris. There is statistics from the Wall Street Journal that show that the country polluting the ocean the most, Malaysia among of them. Meanwhile, one of the NGO having a corporate social responsibility in coastal cleans, each the result represent in the donut charts, it show that at least 70%, three-quarter of the trash collected account from the plastic alone, another 60% of the trash collected cigarette butts, making it the top of item. The purpose of this study, of course, we parallel with the emerging technology in AR Revolution 4, such as social media had affected both tourists and tourism providers. Social media platforms are playing an increasingly important role in tourism. The purpose of this study is to evaluate the perception of the tourists on the relationship between perceived quality, corporate social responsible image, destination loyalty, and social media engagement in the marine park under MPS data in nature-based tourism destination. The research was carried out in the selected marine park under the status of marine protection area in Malaysia. Site administered was conducted on the tourists in Malaysia based on data collected from around 280 tourists inbound and outbound. This study utilized the section equation model in order to analyze the data. The result reveal that perceived quality and CSR image have a significant direct and indirect effect on the social media engagement. In addition, the effect of loyalty and social media engagement was supported. Besides, the mediating effect of loyalty between perceived quality and CSR image on the social media engagement is being tested. The originality of this research was aimed to fill up the previous loophole by identifying the role of the mediating effect of loyalty between perceived quality and CSR image on the social media engagement. This study underpinned by theory of stakeholder. The present study was limited to investigating the impact of CSR image, perceived quality and loyalty on the social media engagement has been supported by natural-based tourism industry. Tourists can benefit from the tourism provider by understanding the image of CSR activity and the perceived quality of the destination tourism product. This will lead tourists to become loyal and share their good experiences through social media engagement platform. This current study also have a several managerial implication. This study helped firm related tourism to focus on the quality of their tourism product and CSR activity can enhance customer loyalty and will engage via social media to share their marvelous tourism experience. Last but not least, of course, this research was contribute to the social implication. This research finding will serve to provide attractive planning of the tourism product and services in the protected area of Marine Park, as well as benefit to the DMOs and community-based tourism to create future marine biodiversity sustainability. Thank you. Have a nice day.